My grandpop, who I never met, he died in the same hospital I was born in 2 weeks before I was born. But my grandpop was from, as they say in Maryland, from Balmer.